Okay, the match has started, second half. We've all had half hour break, so it's back in. Yup, John's in. John's going into the lead.
You know, I'm just going to specialise in women for the rest of the year. You're not going to fall in love with this one.
You're not fishing, Bill.
Yeah, we're giving you a chance, mate.
Right.
Thank you.
If that don't fetch the bees back, I don't know what will.
You'll sugar that one, won't
you? I'm glad we didn't have the biggest bark in that.
Did you
not
see that?
I thought we had the same fish on then for a minute.
It's a fish.
Oh, he's over 40.
Yeah.
Look, John's in again. Ha
It's not the...
You feed him pellet, John, that's why.
Do you want to go?
servo from our we had the same operation, same thing, everything all we could do a paint gas and we brush it and we don't change that thing.
Yeah.
So
this gives me everything you can do.
Well, because it really shows. It really shows.
Come on, John, we've all seen it.
Who's this coming round to travel the scales person?
Oh, my God.
Up there on his own.
Yeah.
Bagging up on his own over there, mate. He's got the whole corner to himself. Oh. Somebody else I know. Hey, John. Tony Locke's got the corner to all to himself. He's got the corner all to himself. He's bagging up, Tony, now. He's got the corner to himself.
Come on, John, we've all seen it.
Sorry. right round the starboard ladder.
Walk his ear out. Another backy.
Yeah.
They're horrible, aren't they? Why they stop with these things, I'll never know. I never fished it for long, so I guess we should keep it safe. Yeah.
What was the last one, Kim? 4-2 on it.
Thank you.
Just moved in though this end though.
Thank you. out of one and gone over the power line.
Just going
to Nexus as well. That one? That's a meat on, isn't it?
I don't think so. It's very dangerous. Why is you going to do a job, do it properly.
You're doing it yourself for that one, Billy.
Oh, you know that.
£10 a fish and two fish.
There's a pack over to a big enough.
Oh,
This is a contender for that £7, Clive.
This one.
What's the bait? £7?
Not enough.
Yeah, it's only bloody.
It's less than £6.
Yeah, they don't feel the way of that, do they? Trouble seeing the float, man. Oh, hello. Go back in the lick of water.
That's the way to do it.
Sorry, Adam. And then... just count it twice now.
Ducking you up, John.
Hello. Hello. Hello? Hello? Okay, this is the last weigh-in of John's, and
four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10.
I say John will be buying the beers.
And I'm not even drinking. That's the problem with the things, you see.
Yeah.
Was that 9 with that one, right?
It'll be 9 with this one, yeah.
10, 11, 12
fish. Little one to finish. Poor little buggers. Poor little.
It was a bit of grub.
A bit of shit under that tree.
I'll bring that there. Right. I'll see
you now. There you go.
Good. A dozen by £3 each. Maybe £35. Mm.
33 and a half.
It's not enough, is it? But
not the fair off.
Yeah, exactly.
£10 yeah. And 9 fish.
And 9 fish.
And Clive's got the biggest fish.
I got the biggest fish, so anyway. Good.
So yeah. John buys the beers.
Yeah. John buys the beers.
Well, the it was a cracking little match there today at B&K, wasn't it, Clive?
It was, yes.
It was very tight. At half time, there was only £7 in it.
And, yeah, yeah.
The three categories. Well, actually, no, we'll start from the bottom.
Okay.
Lee?
Ian?
John? Jeff, where's Jeff?
Where's Jeff?
You want a beer, mate? You win a beer if you blank. No, I'm only joking.
John, you spelled it wrong.
But there was a W in it, was there?
Yeah.
Oh. DNW.
Did not weigh. Andy had £4. Dennis had £5.
Hey.
I had another caught a fish in the net.
Yeah.
The one that got away.
Made a difference.
The one that got away.
Absolutely no difference.
That would have been a free time again, that.
Tony Matthews on holiday here. Was a borrowed tackle, some good tackle as well. £27, done very well. Tony Locke, a good second half, £34.
Hey, well done, Johnny.
And then Billy had £46.
Hello, Billy.
Hello, Billy. In third place. And myself and Clive had a bit of a ding-dong there at the end, and I thought he'd done it, but he had £107.8 and I had £117.12.
Hey, well done, Johnny.
Cheers.
Biggest fish.
Then the biggest fish went to Clive with a fish of £7, I believe.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. £7. What was that? That's
why.
Not most fish.
And most fish. I had 39 fish for most fish, which pipped Clive by 9 fish. And my fish were a lot smaller than yours.
Yeah. Very good.
So that was the three categories, and fantastic day. Well, it's nice to see everybody and get a vibe on.
Well done.
On to the next one.
On to the next one. Yeah. Okay, well done.
And it continues.